at work all throughout the season. I'm sure this is going to be a very competitive team.
Not even 2 minutes gone by here in the first. Victoria from way downtown rattles it by JR Alabanza. Victoria gets Speedo up in the air. That's basket.
Good pass to a cutting Lauren. Victoria gets the foul and the bucket right there. Player that will not really produce a lot of numbers, but his impact inside the court is just too big. Going strong on his last game, wants to leave a good mark para dito sa Pasay. Gets that end one.
Na rin daw sa mga players niya to not let their emotions get into their heads. Yun daw ang ibig sabihin ng tunay na focus.
Season Dave went up against Abra, Davao, Batanga, South Cotabato, Rizal, Pampanga. Inigo gets the handoff, puts the ball on the deck. Inigo, the floater off the glass and in. Axel Inigo, crossover into the middle. Inigo adjusts and gets the 2 points. It always follows na mataas ang IQ mo eh.
Kala ko pogi. Tama. It's actually good to see that the unusual scorers for Pasay are stepping up here in this ball game. It was Axel Inigo with 4 points. Now Cyrus Tabby, a better known defender.
He actually played college ball for Perpetual Biñan. And there's Lawrence Victoria. The handoff from Bonifacio. Back to Warren. Bonifacio will launch. Bonifacio will score.
And defense. But look at Lawrence Victoria just getting that basketball away like it was candy.
Inigo turns the corner, kicks it out. Salenga, he can hit that. Salenga knocks it down. Points. Here he is with the ball. Gives it up. Inigo.
Lothar. Of course. Parents always here.
The spin, the dish. Oh. Coronel gets the basket. By 6 at the half, they were able to score 23 points to be able to carry a 2-possession advantage.
Para sa Pasay.
Oh, the slip there by Coronel. Nobody marking him there.
Going with a lot more energy with Rukakurva and Pido returning in this ballgame.
Did Biñan shift to a zone in that possession?
They've been playing 2-3. They go from a 2-2-1. Press to try and come back.
More than 3 minutes gone by here in the fourth quarter. Warren Bonifacio, simple post. Victoria fakes, passes, Caballero launches, and gets the 3 point. Sleet will back him down. The spin, the reverse. Veteran.
Let's watch that again. Much shorter guy. I know what to do. And Patrick Sleet wants to end his season well on a high note. And gets to extend the lead to 12.
The young stud showing
is not obliged. Patrick Sleet
ahead of the pack. Patrick Sleet all the way for two.
Check this one out. Patrick Sleet
out running short. Oh, Caballero, this is going to be a walk in the park.
Four straight, Patrick.
Did not hit. Caballero is cherry picking. That's back-to-back hits for Caballero. Adjusts. Ends up with Salenga. Baseline J, that's pure para kay Jasper.